Hi, I'm Levita, a creative consultant and artist, taking a behind-the-scenes look at how I colored the first page of my comic book, Buffet Bachelor, coming soon to Envision and Wonder, Amazon, Barnes & Noble, and Kobo, September 5th, 2017. Enjoy the music, and thanks for watching. For anyone that's new to my page, I just want to let you know that Buffet Bachelor is a comic book, one of my first comic books that I'm actually... It's a story about Terry, a broken man's struggle to find love in a sea of endless spaces. And I decided to do a comic book because it's more freeform, and I want Terry's story to be erotic, humorous, you know, dark, angry, just wild, you know, just a complete fun journey. So, alright. So, mainly, it's a story about struggle. It's about living and understanding that life doesn't suddenly stop when the odds are stacked against you, even if you may feel that way. This first scene depicts Terry, who's our main character in Buffet Bachelor, just making it to his brother's house. He's supposed to be attending a barbecue. So what I wanted to do with this scene was kind of show it where, you know, he has his back turned and he's just about to walk into the gate. So for Terry's shirt, I wanted to use orange. I just wanted to have a little play with caution, like that cold caution sign or caution tape type thing. Like his whole persona as it is right now is completely a disaster. He's going through a lot emotionally, so I kind of wanted his shirt to depict that. And once I showcase the comic book in more detail with more pages, you'll notice that he has Chip on his shirt, like he has a chip on his shoulder due to everything that happened to him in his marriage. some pretty basic jeans. You know, most of the guys I know, they just wear jeans. So I just gave them some jeans. And then I decided that I would add a little bit of texture to his pants.